He was named Jesus, the name the angel had given him before he was conceived.